Hello, the Netherlands. Hello, Belgium. My name is Johan Helland, and I'm the director of The Crossing.
Jødene hører ikke hjemme i Europa. Langt mindre hører de hjemme her i Norge.
Høsten 1942 arresterte nazistene norske jøder.
Hvor pappa?
When we started to work with The Crossing, there were actually never made a film about the Second World War for children in Norway. It's always been about the grown-up heroes the grown-ups. And we wanted to tell a story from a child's perspective. The Crossing has a fairy tale feel to it. And the reason why is because Gerda, our main character, she is an adventurer and she sees the world in her special way. And even though the events are very dramatic, I think children in general are better than us grown-ups to see light in the darkness and to kind of embrace the good things when the going gets tough.
Målet var å komme seg til et land som var fritt over grensen til Sverige.
Det vi gjør er at vi smugler over til grensen som potetsekker.
The Crossing tells a story about the Second World War, but we talked a lot about today's situation as well when we made the film, the children and I, because there has never been so many children, refugee children, as it is today since the Second World War. I hope that when you have watched The Crossing as a grown-up or as a child, that you will reflect on the past, and also to feel the warmth from the children. And I also want you to ask someone older in your family or someone older that you know what they know about the Second World War, because in almost every family there are stories that need to be told or deserves to be passed on, which we can learn from.